The Day Thou Gavest, to the tune St. Clement.